Alright guys, we're back with another training video, and today it's deadlift day, so that means we're working our back. I'm going to put you through a quick workout showing you all of the accessory movements that I like to do to train my back. Now remember, if you're going to put in the time to go to the gym or go in your garage and work out, make sure that you're doing these exercises with a purpose. Make sure that every time you go through a rep, you contract those muscles and squeeze really hard. You don't want to just go through the movements, pumping out reps to say you did them. Make them count. Let's go. Okay, the fun part's over now and it's time to get to work. Our accessories are done in a moderately heavy, high rep scheme to build muscles and to help address any weaknesses for the big lifts. Don't skimp on these. Finish strong, you're almost done.